For many people, the cockroach seems indestructible. But one insect in particular has a unique, even ghoulish ability to break down its defenses. The emerald wasp. It doesn't just kill the cockroach, it enslaves it. First, the wasp injects the roach with mind-controlling venom. That subdues the roach. The wasp then leads it to its nest like a dog on a leash. There, it lays an egg on the cockroach. That egg turns into a larva that burrows into the zombie roach and eats it alive from the inside out. What can a poor cockroach do? Not much is known about the roach's defenses, but it does have one surprisingly effective move. Kenneth Catania, a biologist at Vanderbilt University, investigated the initial wasp-roach confrontation. He set up a series of high-speed cameras and then put the two insects together. Here's what happened. There's a flurry of action as they wrestle for control. Suddenly, the cockroach unleashes a kind of karate kick straight at the wasp's head. Let's watch it again. The cockroach turns away from the wasp, raises its body, and strikes. Those spikes on its leg, they're like barbed wire on a bat. Sometimes the roach just shakes off the wasp without a kick. That's what it's trying to do here. When the roaches fought back, about two-thirds of them escaped. Roaches that didn't defend themselves, they got stung almost every time. If you're a cockroach, clearly, you've got to go for the kick. Just don't miss.